Hey, it's Ryan Taylor. We're in Estonia for the Simple Session 2011. It's gonna be good. Come inside and check it out. Is the best thing I've ever rode in my life. The hips are the best, but there's a big boat wall. I like boat walls. Into a big box as well. All good. Oh my god, Druva's anthem. I'm pretty sure that Druva's gonna run again. Nothing new to him, you know. I'm currently riding the Amity Russo frame. It's a 20.6 and it's more of a park related frame, but I ride streets and dirt as well, and it feels good and everything. I've had the frame going on 10 months now and still holding up sweet. Currently got the Amity basement bars. They're 28 wide. They're not the biggest bars that we do, but they're pretty big. I like them. Profile hub on the front with a Primo rim. I got a profile hub on the back with a DK orbit rim. I've also got the Jesus forks. They're holding out sweet as well. Got these cool little Jesus imprints there. Premium seat, K-tier tyres, premium pedals. I've got the Amity Bamity stem with some red bolts in there. This stem's holding out sweet as well, I like that. The bolt flushes with the stem inside. It's got like a hole cut out and then you can put the top cap in there. Okay, before you start shit talking about this, I actually got into a fight with Mike Tyson. Nah, I'm messing. I fell off on a flare double bar spin. Well, not technically a double bar spin, but it's a bar spin, catch bar spin. And headbutted my handlebars. Didn't see the landing coming in, and I thought I was all sweet and got ready to land, but obviously I wasn't. I landed a bit flat and give it a headbutt.